So that's how I sharpen my chain. And got those wires, just whack it with the hammer on the log or stump. Then you just tie this really tight. Made it. Just found a piece of magnet, really strong magnet, and a piece of copper wire pipe, and I just soldier in, then just piece of PAX with the chain, so the chain will guide every time, even when you up in the air like this. And I made a little piece of pipe sticking out, so for the, see the hole knock out, so it stays on it, you know, it doesn't move when you hit something. It will kick off, but I needed to center this because the magnet was playing just right here. It slides down and it hits the juice, so damage the chain. So that's my way with the piece of PAX, what is it, half inch, so you just push it in and it holds. No glue requires, because the glue will break it off, especially when you're working in the woods. You know, it's always tough work in the woods or around the trees, you know. Glue is not gonna hold, so you gotta either put a big, you know, heavy screw inside so it will hold the piece of PAX or piece of PVC, whatever. I like PAX because it's flexible, you know, like a, and it's already red, I don't have to paint it. And I just, you know, had that like a piece of chain, so I just used the sheetrock screw. That way it will guide really nice. So let's sharpen this baby up. And I use for sharpeners right here, this tool. I think Amazon sells like for 20 bucks or something like that. So let's sharpen this baby up. Okay, I'll start from this end. Okay, let's do the other side.